do you want to know all about why Cody refused to do the walk of shame? What Christine's relationship with the other sister wives looks like after her divorce from Cody? And how Christine currently feels about polygamy? Then make sure to watch this video until the end, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to never miss a new video. Cody refuses to do the walk of shame. Recently, we got a little sneak peek into the Sister Wives Season 17 premiere, which airs in full on Sunday, September 11th. And because of this sneak peek into the new season's first episode, we can already tell that the season will start off with some drama. We see Cody and Robin get into a heated argument over Christine kicking Cody out of her house, before they were officially separated. "I don't understand anything," is what Cody tells Robin in the clip after he found out that Christine put all of his things in his boxes and told him to move out. In the clip, Cody confesses to Robin that he doesn't understand what is happening. Robin tries to explain to Cody that he needs to fight for his relationship with Christine if he wants her to stay. She tries to explain that Cody needs to put in more effort with Christine and stay on the couch as they work things out together. During a confessional interview, Robin says, "Sometimes you just can't sleep in the same bed with your spouse because you're struggling. Maybe she just needs a break. He doesn't need to not be there. In fact, it should be the other way around. He should be there present." But Cody doesn't want to see it, and he thinks he is just being punished for no reason. He also won't look at the bigger picture, but instead focuses on the fact that he has to stay on Christine's couch if he wants to spend the night at her place. Here's what he said about it. "I don't want to be sexist here, but why does a guy have to sleep on the couch? It's his room too. What's the point of staying the night there? It's the walk of shame. I'm not going to do it." In this matter, Robin really seems to be on Christine's team. She says that there's an unfairness in plural marriage, and that is that Cody gets to go to someone else's house when things get tough with one of the wives. Well, the wives don't have that choice. In the clip, Robin really tries to push Cody to plan on staying at Christine's house, so they can hopefully work things out and fix the relationship. But again, Cody does not seem to be able to look past the sleeping on the couch thing. During a confessional, he says that he hates the idea of sleeping on Christine's couch, partly because it gives her power over where he sleeps. He also said that he has done this before, and that both Janelle and Robin have tried to kick him out in the past, and that Mary even did it all the time. He says he does not take this serious anymore, and says that by trying to kick him out, his wives are trying to win some kind of battle with him. He also calls it a game and says that he is not going to play that game. By the looks of it, Cody did not take Christine's threat to kick him out of her house very seriously, and we all know what happened to their marriage since then. Who knows, maybe things would have turned out different for the two if Cody decided to put his pride aside and put in some effort into his relationship with Christine. I guess we'll never know, but I am sure excited to watch the new season and see what drama it has in store for us. Christine's relationship with the other sister wives after her split from Cody. It has been nearly a year after Christine made the big decision to leave Cody and the rest of the Brown family behind and start her new life as a single woman. But Christine's decision has not only affected her ex-husband. The fact that she left must have had some effect on her ex-sister wives too. And finally, Christine has now opened up about her relationships with Mary, Janelle, and Robin after her divorce from Cody. One thing we already know is that Christine and Janelle have remained close after Christine left the plural marriage. Christine has said that she and Janelle are really good friends and that Janelle has been supportive of her from the get-go. Christine also shared that Janelle actually cried when she told Mary, Robin, and Janelle that she was leaving. She said that was very hard because she realized she wasn't just leaving Cody. She was leaving her sister wives as well. The problems between Cody and Christine started years before she made the decision to leave the family. Christine said that she needed more communication and trust, and that she came to the realization that her and Cody didn't really have a partnership anymore. Ultimately, she decided their relationship was unsalvageable and left polygamy altogether. Even though it was hard for Christine to see Janelle getting upset because of the decision she had made, Christine also said that her relationship to her sister wives had changed over the years. She shared that she was never that close to Robin, and for years, she hadn't been close to Mary either. As soon as she told everybody, Janelle was the only one who still talked to Christine. Robin and Mary didn't say a word to her after that moment. The next time they talked was at Isabel's graduation party, and then when she announced that she was moving to Utah. That is the only contact that Christine has had with Mary and Robin. It looks like Christine's relationship with her ex-sister wives aren't that solid these days, but at least her and Janelle seem to be really good friends right now. Christine says that she and Janelle have stayed close through the whole thing, and that she thinks that Janelle is wonderful. I am glad to hear that Christine has found support in Janelle, and hope they continue to make wonderful memories together as friends. How does Christine feel about polygamy after her divorce from Cody? After leaving her plural marriage last year, Christine has a new outlook on life. She really seems to be enjoying her life as a single woman, and many of us are wondering how she feels about polygamy after making the decision to leave her plural marriage. Let's find out what Christine had to say about this. Christine has revealed that she is leaving polygamy and her Mormon faith behind after ending her plural marriage of more than 25 years. Here's what she said about it. I started thinking maybe this isn't working for me, and then I stopped leaving polygamy. I realized I didn't want to live it anymore. I don't like it sharing a husband or feelings like I wasn't important. Christine said that she first started thinking about a change in 2018, and last year she finally took the leap. Not only did she decide to leave her husband, she also moved from Flagstaff, Arizona to Salt Lake City, Utah. And she seems to be really happier there. We got here and that night when I went to bed, I realized I was home, she said. It was just like that. And I got to start over again and it was exciting and it was new and so scary. Because I had no idea what to expect, but I was so excited. I remember feeling hope for the first time in a long time. Because I just got to take my life by my own and go. It was wonderful. Christine and Cody share 6 children together, and a big part of Christine's decision to move to Utah was to be closer to her older kids. But it seems like the move has also brought joy for Christine's youngest daughter, Truly, who still lives at home with her. I can't tell you how many times I have opened up Truly's door and been like, "What should we do for fun today?" Christine said. And so we just pick a destination and we go and we just have fun and we just go and explore. I mean, it's just absolutely amazing. Christine has made it pretty clear that she is no longer interested in a polygamous lifestyle, but she has revealed that she is open to finding a new partner. But this time, it has got to be someone that she can have all to herself. Here's what she said about it. I would love to date. Love the idea of having a romantic partner. But I talked to Truly about it the other day and she's like, "Mom, I really like how our life is now. Down the road, I'm just gonna let fate take care of that one." It really sounds like Christine couldn't have made a better decision for herself or her children. And I'm sure we all wish Christine and her family the best. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel with all notifications turned on so you never miss a new video.